New and violent anti-government clashes broke out overnight in Brazil. More than 50,000 demonstrators packed the streets of Sao Paulo. Demonstrators are furious about taxes, the quality of public services, and corruption. This all started after a jump in the cost of public transportation. Some of those fare hikes are now being dropped.